if Sweden was attacked, then I deem it as unthinkable that NATO allies would not react. And that is a message that we have conveyed, the NATO allies have conveyed, in a very clear way to any potential adversary. So seen from a security perspective, Sweden is in a better place now than before they applied.